Mahalabipuram.
Mahalabipuram. This is called after the tsunami temple.
Yeah.
And for excavation, and before only for this place, not people, not looking place. In came the tsunami, washing the water, and lot of the sands going inside. They advocate for the Sanskrit language, and then for excavation.
Ah, nice.
So this one 1300 years old.
Oh, very old.
Yeah.
Very nice. So après le tsunami, ça l'a dégagé, le sable est retourné à l'eau, puis on a découvert qu'il y avait un temple ici, à côté des Tiger Caves qui sont un peu là-bas. Hein?
Yeah.
Yeah, good. Thank you.